The madness of March made a major appearance this Saturday. Major League. Welcome to SportsCenter. Alongside Robert Flores, I'm Jay Harris.
Jay, double-digit seeds continue to make themselves quite comfortable in the NCAA tournament. And tonight, another college basketball blue blood falls at the hands of a potential Cinderella. Orange trying to get to the Sweet 16 for a third straight year. Second half, Deshaun Pierre, 3 of his 14. Flyers have a 5-point lead. Now, under 3 to go, Tyler Ennis collects the carom. He is so dynamic in the open floor, was able to get to the bucket. But Jordan Siebert with a hand in his face. Flyers up 6. Dayton was 7 of 16 from 3. Syracuse 0 of 10. There's Tyler Ennis, however. And 1. Made the free throw. Syracuse down 3. Now, final chance. It looks like Ennis had a couple of more dribbles at least to get to the cup, and Dayton wins, and they're on to the Sweet 16 for the first time since 1984. One of the differences in the game, Dayton 7 of 16 from 3, Syracuse 0 of 10. The first game that they have not had a 3-point field goal made since March 10th, 1995. But Archie Miller and the Flyers headed to the Sweet 16. Flyers just the 6th double-digit seed all time to win its first two games in the tournament, each by 2 or less. The fairy tale may end soon, however, as each of the last 5 teams to do it then went out in the Sweet 16. Dayton will get the winner of Kansas and Stanford. Meantime, Jim Boeheim, the first head coach with 6 losses to double-digit seeds in the NCAA tournament.